How about homecoming at Westview, the 185th rivalry for the Wildcats at Aloha? Winner gets a party platter from Monkey Subs. Try it. Honey mustard sauce. 21-8 for the visitors. That quick freshman there, Aaron Jones for the TD. 3 yards in, they begin business. 21-16 after the two-point conversion. Jalen Grabel and Darius Clemens made that happen. Get electric. Fourth quarter, same score. Westview's rock. The reversal, though, of fortunes here. Evan Williamson, the BMOC. A 40-yard burst for the senior to the 20. But facing fourth down, Aloha going to bring the house here. Peyton Volk. Dad's going to like this in the film room. Big-time sack. Final score, Aloha with the win up the road. 35-24. Unbeaten Tiger live along I-5 in Sprague as the Olympians remain in search of their first victory. Malcolm Stockdale, we see him every week. Kid can run. This to the 12-yard line. We say it again. Malcolm Stockdale, kid can run. All the way to the end zone from the 1-7-0 THS. Drew Carter earned his stripes a year ago as a freshman quarterback thrown into the fire. Luke Ness, the Loch Ness. You can see Nessie on a postcard. That Stockdale kid kept on clicking. Feed him. Little dine and dash two. Tigers keep on trucking, 58-13. Ben's Lava Bears over the range to South Salem High, the class of 1993. The old guys back for homecoming. Ben came to break up the Crystal Pepsi party. Surging Cooper, Simmons, Lucas Musgrave, any relation to Bill? 39 yards. Zach still led 10-7. Then some lava flow up the turf. Peyton Davis run for the lead, 14-10 for Ben. Oh my goodness, I didn't know this. He's gonna go skittle back, go, 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 then get in. That's one heck of a run. Another Ben pass, then set up another Davis rushing score. 20-10, the advantage for the visitors. Carry him in. Long bus ride home, a rowdy one. Ben wins 34-24. And who doesn't love a late afternoon, early evening battle under the setting September sun? Barlow, Grant at Marshall. Six picks nominee here. Our old buddy, Joe McDonald. Recall the former patient at Dornbecker. Designed those Nikes to kick cancer with the Ducks a year ago. Joey Mack on the attack, the pick six. And the homestanding generals, though, wouldn't stand for it all. Sam Simreal. Find a guy, Marcus Harris, to be that dude. 25 yards, 7-6. Second quarter, more Sam Barlow defense. Jared Eggleston, who put the spam in the frying pan. Interception led to a Bruin field goal. Video stops, they win. Barlow 38-20.